is evil everywhere. Unknown to most humans, the world is ruled and directed by supernatural forces beyond their comprehension. Vampires and werewolves see humans as pawns in an endless battle for control. All of this is hidden from humanity. Vampire feedings are explained as gang violence. Werewolf attacks explained as animal mauling. But now a mysterious force has imbued a chosen few humans with not just the knowledge of the evil, but with the power to do something about it. These imbued have become hunters. Spencer Deuce Wyatt. Avenger. Avengers tear down the supernatural, one creature at a time. Samantha Alexander. Defender. Protectors of the innocent and naive. Father Esteban Cortez. Judge. Judges ensure that justice is served. Cassandra Chayani. Martyr. Martyrs are willing to sacrifice themselves for the cause. Avenger. Defender. Judge. Martyr. Hunters. Those rare mortals who seek to take back the night from age-old horrors. Hunter. The Reckoning.
Last year, convicted serial killer Nathaniel Arcady was scheduled to die by electrocution. Things did not go according to plan. They call this the imbuing. When everything you've ever known becomes a lie, the secret is laid bare, and the truth is revealed. There it stands in all its unholy glory, evil personified and presented for hideous edification. Monsters exist, and they are everywhere. Of all the people present that day, only the four of us could see the guards for the monsters they were, and see the dead rise from the depths of Ashcroft Prison to take their revenge. In the end, we managed to push the creatures back and finally lock them away in the prison. No one would ever have to disturb them again. Or so we hoped. On the anniversary of Nathaniel Arcady's execution, the spirits were reawakened. No longer content to stay within the walls of Ashcroft, this time they unleash their anger and hatred against the entire town. And so, we've come back, just as we promised. Back to where it all began, and our lives ended. We hunt.
Thank you. Thanks for the hand. Don't know how much good it'll do, though. Those riots may have quieted down since last night, but that rail's the only way out of this town, and it's not going nowhere.
What do you need to clear the track?
Me? It's gonna take damn near 50 people working nonstop to get this thing going. If you can find me some help, it'll go faster.
I'll do what I can.
What the hell is wrong with you people? You stay away from me! Kaylee! Kaylee! There was a little girl I was watching. I need to get her to the church.
I'll find her, I promise. Now go.
Thank you.
Who the hell